Hello! In this video I will show you how to fix floating keyboard on Samsung Galaxy Tab S6 Lite. So as you can see, my keyboard is now in floating mode, and to fix that you simply have to click here on this floating icon and my keyboard is now in standard mode. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.